Hey guys, welcome to the vlog. I haven't vlogged in so long. Guys, so much has changed. I have a middle part and I don't have glasses.
Whoa! And she has fair hair.
And I'm fair hair. We are baking. And we're watching Monster vs. Girl.
Girl versus Monster.
Big
fan. We're waiting for Taylor Swift's album to come out.
We are waiting for Midnights to come out at midnight. And I'm so excited.
Montage!
I think we should do like different varieties of these.
I'm like the water when your ship rolled in that night. Rough on the surface, but you cut through like a knife. And if it was an open shut case.
30 minutes, guys.
I'm gonna look on your face. Lost in your current like a priceless wine. The more that you say, the less I know. Wherever you stray, I follow. I'm begging for you to take my hand. Wreck my plans, that's my man. Life was a willow and it bent right to your wind.
It's 11:55.
Shut up. I feel you sinking.
Hey guys, we're about to listen to Midnight. Yeah, I have chills.
Haze.
Lavender haze.
Okay.
Where do I put my phone? Where do I put my phone?
I don't know. It's 12:02. We're being fake.
It's giving,
Tom, I think he knows. That's what it's giving.
I think he knows.
That's what it's giving.
But
her
like,
voice is,
yeah.
Whoa.
First impressions, it sounded a lot like I think he knows.
The best thing I've ever heard in my life.
I love this.
This is like.
I love this song. So Scarlet, it was maroon.
Phones in. Oh my gosh.
So that was maroon.
It's a hero.
This is.
Oh, I love that.
Ready for it?
Yeah. Did something bad? This is the new I did something bad.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
This is about Scooter, Mad Woman. I wonder if they got divorced.
Mm. Bejeweled.
Oh. It's giving false god.
Oh.
Yeah.
No.
That's very Simon.
Simon, I hope you keep us in the video.
I hope so too. That was good.
That was good. Labyrinth.
Mm.
That was her.
Yeah.
drums.
Mm-hmm. I love it.
Can you see it moving?
Listen to the drum. That reminds me of a 20 Pilots song, but I can't tell which one.
It does sound familiar though.
Bandito. Yep. Yep, Bandito. Same drum.
Karma.
Whoa, whoa.
Karma.
Sweet nothing. Okay.
I feel like it's gonna be cute too.
It's so I love this. It's so cute. That was so cute. So apparently we don't get the bonus tracks. Mastermind.
You are a mastermind.
That's the
crispier
word.
This is not the last.
I want hits different.
Wherever you are, you'll meet me at midnight.
Oh, we did meet at midnight. Now we have to ice the cookies.
Cheers.
As if you were a mythical thing, like you were a trophy or a champion ring, and there was one prize I'd cheat to win. That you say, the less I know. Wherever you stray and follow, I'm begging for you to take my hand, wreck my plans. That's my man.
It's like the least. I used to be obsessed with Rosanna Pantino when it shows.
Begging for you to take my hand, wreck my plans. That's my man.
He's freaking me out. Tickled. Sorry. Yeah, just tickles and it's freaking me out.
Okay, go. Put on my focusing face.
Life was a willow and it bent right to your wind. Out time and time again. Life was a willow and it bent right to your wind. But I come back stronger than a 90s strand. Wait for this day morning. Show me the places where the others gave you scars. And now this is an open shut case. Guess I should have known from the look on your face. Every bait and switch was a work of art.
Oh my gosh, this turned out terrible. You can't even tell it's a disco ball anymore. It melted together. It's not different layers in your nose.
You know that my train could take you home. Anywhere else is hollow. I'm begging for you.
Hey guys, we did our cookies.
That's my man. Oh, that you say, the less I know. Ever you stray, I follow. Begging for you to take my hand, back my plans. That's my man. You know that my train can take you home. Anywhere else is hollow. Begging for you to take my hand, back my plans. That's my man. Hey, that's my man. That's my man. Yeah, that's my man.
We should play the beginning of each song and then close your eyes and see if we dance the same. That's what we all just did.
We have to close our eyes. Oh.
Hello. I just like a joke.
Taylor, we're doing the same thing.
I'm playing the drum.
Oh my god. Let's actually try to do the same thing.
Wait, Macarena or not? Macarena.
For a dancer, this is not going well for me.
I know.
For a not dancer, this is going great.
Right. Oh, that's my man. That's my man. Every band and switch was a work of art. That's my man. Hey, that's my man. Begging for you.
She released more at 3 a.m. This is so different than the rest of them.
I know.
What does it sound like?
It sounds like the song from Napoleon Dynamite. Forever Young.
You're so right. That's exactly what I was thinking of.
How are these better than... How does this work? How does her brain...
How did she come up with this?
How does she do this? High infidelity. Ooh.
She smells like infidelity.
I wonder if they got married on your 21. Glitch? This is way worse than Dear Dog.
This is
like
worse
than All Too Well.
Yes.
Dear Reader.
What?
Okay.
Good morning, Stella. We're recovering this morning.
I'm still listening.
Okay. Which song?
Hi everyone, we're heading out to breakfast.
Yay!
It feels like vlogmas!
Vlogmas! What?
Swift, are you a big Swifty? Die hard?
Sure.
I just got from 1 to 10. How would you rate Midnight?
11.
Oh, so period.
Getting married.
Yeah.
excited that everybody's over here helping us with the postcards. Yay! Postcards and pizza.
Hey, it's Ron for 64, and I'm so thankful for all the help we had from the Hallbridge folks. It's just a nice gathering, and it's a nice thing that they did.
Yay! Bye for Ron!
Hey guys, it's day one of Spirit Week. It's, what's today? I think it's video game character or fantasy creature. And I have a dragon on the back of my shirt. So that's my fantasy creature.
My OOTD. OOTD. My face from my parents. Shirt from Madewell, pants from Madewell. My earrings are from Altered State. My necklace is from my dad. My socks are from Lululemon, and my shoes are from an unknown shoe store.
Hey. Hey guys, this is Hallbridge. I'm just gonna show you around.
Don't zoom in. Oh wait,
What's today, Caitlin?
Book character day.
So what are you?
Someone from Harry Potter. I've lost my wand and my skirt and my socks, so this is all I have.
Hey guys, we're in Jordan's car.
We're gonna eat apple pie!
I'm so happy.
Oh, that's me.
Thank you, yeah, Shannon. What's your first impression?
It looks so good. Like,
so good. Have you ever had apple pie?
No. Your world is about to get so much better.
Yeah.
Yeah. How is it?
It is.
Isn't
really
it just
good.
Pure happiness?
And it's really good. Like. I feel bad for everyone who has never tasted that.
Yeah.
Right?
Like you 2 seconds ago. Today I'm wearing a witch hat.
Well, what?
Guys,
why is there so much stuff in here?
You know, it's just a little party back here.
You want to cut Caitlin's hair with us?
Cut Caitlin's hair?
Yeah, we're cutting Caitlin's hair in the back of Jordan's car.
In the car?
Not in the car, she's just in the car. So, what's the first step of cutting hair?
I'm following the Brad Mondo tutorial.
I hope this ends up on Brad Mondo's channel.
I know, what if this is my debut?
Oh my gosh, can we appreciate that part?
Oh.
That was good.
That was good. This is before. Where do you want it?
Like, I can't see.
So what are you doing now? What's step two of cutting hair, Jordan?
Fully in step one.
Well, I don't want hair to be
fresh. It's cut.
We're gonna catch hair.
It's okay.
You have to hold it up, take a picture with it.
You have so much hair.
Oh my gosh, it's so cute.
I kinda hate that sound.
It looks so You are so cute! I love it short so much.
I'm doing it in Spanish.
Oh, I did something right.
Hey guys. Making sure I don't know anyone. Hey guys, me and Will are at the general store. It's currently 6:57 and I got done at Sprout at 6. And then at 7:30 I have to babysit until 11:30. That's my night plans. This is so creepy.
What should be our backdrop?
Hey guys.
Backdrop on the board.
Backdrop. Oh,
what
yeah.
would you like to say about students wanting to dress like you?
They obviously picked the right teacher because it was just like your favorite teacher.
Exactly.
So we're all Mr. Dukes.
I look like a target.
Ready?
Hey guys,
I'm skipping first period because I have a lot of homework to do. So I'm about to get on that one.
But today is anything but a backpack day. So I'm bringing my stuff in a basket. I love it.
Oh my god, that is like, hey guys. We are going to the dance. Actually, we're going to get ready to go to the dance.
We have to be there in 5 minutes.
We have to be there in 5 minutes, and we are approximately 10 minutes away.
Yep. Guys, I'm stressed out. Help me.
She's fixing the playlist.
And I really don't think that I can be around this many people for so long.
How many people?
Not you guys. The dances.
It's okay.
Yes! Yes! Yes!
Taylor's excited too.
Yay!
You still don't have a pick?
So funny. We have to go to Germany too.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I skipped American history and math class, and that's literally my math class.
We're testing out the ring light.
Look how good it looks.
Yeah.
We can like use this as a picture, you know?
Oh,
they're
gonna
screenshot it. Get ready?
Oh, we're in a video.
Hello.
What do you
want to
say?
Subscribe to
The Adventures of Chloe and
I'm
Taylor.
You're a true fan.
And
Sam.
We're about to have the best dance you've ever seen.
Uh-huh.
So make it count! She don't believe in shooting stars, but she believe in shoes and cars.
Hey guys, we're back from the dance. We're going to cook out with everyone.
All right, bye.
I lost my voice.
Yes, we have this.
Taylor, is Will going to his Osborne's house?
Yes.
Okay.
Wait, let's do a thumbnail. Caitlin, lean your head in. So good. Hey guys, you've got me an early birthday present.
Oh my gosh, we just passed Nate!